This is a time for renewal, remembrance, reuniting, reinventing who we think we are. Letting go of the ideas that we are separate from each other, that we are victims and perpetrators, but most of all, that God is outside of us. We are much more than that. We are much more than our fearful egos. We are divinely connected to all because we are all within divine intelligence. We have forgotten who we really are. We're sleepwalking in our illusions, this world. We now have an opportunity to awaken, to choose again all the violence, fear, and hatred is surfacing in such a heightened state so that we can become sick and tired, so that we can search within for a better way. We can question our ways of solving our ancient problems through fear, which is false evidence appearing real. Yes, we could do that, or we could choose again. We could choose love, and an acronym for love is living one vibrational energy. And that is the recognition of Namaste. Thank you.